It's a lot. But at the same time, all the real things we should be scared to death of? Food tolerance, contrails, banking conspiracies, Lyme disease.
Woo! You hit that joke!
They don't want us to see? Then the government...